it correct to us to conclude that Navjot Singh Sidhu seems to be carrying out a public coup of sorts against Captain Amrinder Singh? The challenger is coming and telling the captain on his face, I am going to dethrone you. Your time is past. It's my time now.
Certainly, Rahul, that would be the optics at the moment. What we've seen in the last 72 hours since Sidhu was anointed the Punjab Congress chief is Sidhu has given the impression that he is the face of the Congress now. You've got a chief minister, but it's the chief minister who's heading towards the exit door.
Sometimes we tend to read too much about this personal equations between, you know, personalities, like in this case, Captain Amrinder and Sidhu. Captain Amrinder Singh is a seasoned politician. He is not going to be, you know, upset or make his move as per, we sitting in TV studio. He knows what, you know, support of 52, 60, 62 MLAs means. He can just burn his entire, you know, the political legacy that he had built. Or he can be very dignified about it. And I think he's being very dignified about the whole thing.
Ek baat badi spasht hai ki ye Rahul Gandhi, Sonia Gandhi ji ne dono se hi baat ki hai. और दोनों को ये बात कह दी गई है एक मैसेज के रूप में कि पंजाब में जो कांग्रेस का हाईकमान है वो कैप्टन अमरिंदर सिंह पंजाब में हमारा हाईकमान है, ये मैं आपको स्पष्ट कह रहा हूं। और कैप्टन अमरिंदर सिंह के बाद आप पूछ रहे हो कि भैया अब कौन आएगा, लेकिन मैं कह रहा हूं कि हमारी पार्टी में जो है वो डेमोक्रेसी है और ये आप देखेंगे कि जो बातें थी पुरानी वो पुरानी बातें पीछे छूट चुकी हुई है और कल के बाद एक आपको नया अंदाज नई सोच के साथ इकट्ठे मिलके नजर आएंगे।
They've proven to be true congressmen who bow to the Gandhis and Mr. Sidhu made a lot of hue and cry about all the things that were wrong with Punjab and that's what we've been saying all along. He used us, he used our attack on the Congress to get his chair. And he's proven himself to be a true congressman at heart.
I do believe that the Congress needs to take chances. You know, the old fogey style of working in politics where you work through intermediaries and courtiers and all kinds of, you know, third party elements, the Congress needs to dispense with them. I thought Priyanka actually putting out a photograph of hers with Navjot Singh Sidhu at a time when people were saying that the captain is not getting an audience was a rather bold statement to make.
In the first 2 years of Modi 2.0, you pushed your agenda, whether it was on CAA, whether it was on triple talaq, whether it was on Article 370. Now the opposition is hitting you, price rise, farm laws and Snoop Gate. Do you feel for the first time that the balance has changed in the power equations?
Say the opposition has its own demands or they want to corner the government. You would also agree with me, the right place would be the floor of the house. But today, what happened in the Rajya Sabha is deplorable, condemnable. I think, you know, trying to take away the paper from the IT minister where he wanted to respond to the charge of the opposition, it still shows how feeble, how weak the opposition is.
आपको तो याद होगा राजदीप सरदेसाई अस्थाना का अफसाना. Who was the political party which went outside the CBI headquarters protesting? Rahul Gandhi. I'll remind you where all Rahul Gandhi and the Congress party have been out on the streets. It was only Congress party and in the Congress party, I'm sorry to admit, only Rahul Gandhi who has been at the spearhead of all these issues with lending political muscle to the farmers movement. Which party did that? Nationally, Congress party. You name one issue. And okay, I'll tell you where we've not been found wanting. We have been at the forefront.
Mamata Banerjee has been member of Lok Sabha 7 times and she's the 3rd time chief minister elected by the people of West Bengal. So when the people trust her, not only in the state, all over the country, she has her responsibilities and so the party also has to take this active role where other opposition parties should come together on board to protest against all the atrocities.
In a country which for the last 1 year has witnessed one of the worst economic crises, a country which has witnessed deaths which run into millions, not lakhs, we are speaking of millions, in that country for a government to now finally come to back foot almost after 1 year, that is news, that is the stunning bit. It is not that the opposition lost the voice. The problem is that the opposition voice lost any credibility. It lost resonance.